Someone said, oh no, the PFP kids are here. What the fuck does that mean? Should I be concerned? Should I be worried, guys? Do I have to click go live or am I live right now? No, I'm live. Someone said he's probably going to get his wigs. I was debating on whether or not I should wear the wigs today. What's up, motherfuckers? Be worried. Yeah, you guys should be scared. Tinky said $2 and wear the wigs now! Okay, sorry. Go get the wig. I don't want to wear the wig, please! Please! Free me! Please, no! The crusty wigs, no! No! Have you no heart? Have you no mercy? What's up, everybody? Who's here? Rosalina's here. Celine's here. We got Nami, Eerie, Turtle, Nerdy, Kaylee, Esmeralda, Elizabeth, Denki, Screech, Love, Mixer, Sarah, Soy, Pop, Linda, Art by Nye, Airy, Kotsky, Hearts, You, Neptune, Dasoma, Motherfucking Buttercup. Who else? Who else? Who else? Who else? Blah, Len. Len! Len! Hi, Len. Daiki Yamashita, welcome back. Banana milk drink, welcome back. Put on the wigs. Okay, fine. Red Poison just gifted a shrub. Someone just got a membership. Make sure you connect your Discord account to your YouTube account so you can get into the server. What happened to my monitor? What happened to my mon- Okay. Oh my goodness. Is that my email? Get my email off the stream. Where is it? Okay. All right. Oh wait, oops. I have to change my camera. Is it gonna work? Oh, it's a new one. The new source now. What the fuck was that sound? Yippee! What is up? Yo. Oh, chill. Chill, everybody. Because, I got some bad news, some upsetting news. I got some bad news for y'all, okay? You're not gonna like it. You're not gonna like it. Okay, but I'm just gonna come out and say it, okay? You might notice something changed recently on the stream, okay? Something might look off right now. Well, if you thought it was the camera, it is the camera, okay? No, I'm not gay. No, I'm not gay. That's not what it, this isn't my coming out story, okay? Stop asking me to show my feet! I'm trying to get emotional! Damn! That's right, you guys. I got a new camera. You can tell... Look at the quality. Look at the quality we're getting here. This shit is top notch. It's top of the line. Okay? It's top of the line equipment we're working with here. But don't get too excited. Here comes the part you're not gonna like. This camera It doesn't turn off during the stream. I know. You know what that means. No more L cam. No more L cam, guys. I'm sorry. You can't say L cam anymore. Those days are gone. We've entered into a new era. So, everyone get your last L cam comments out right now. This is the last time you're going to be able to say it. I'm sorry. But this is just, you know, as time moves on, we got to move forward. No more L cam. Now it's just W cam. So emotional. Don't cry, guys. It's gonna be okay. Don't cry. Fuck, this camera has such a wide lens. There's so much shit in the camera. All right, fine. I'll put the wig on, you damn nerds. Fine, I'll put the wig on. Fine, I'll put the fucking wig on. Okay? There! I put the wig on! You happy now? And I still got my bonnet sticking out of the back. But it doesn't matter. Are you taller, Pixel? No. I'm just standing up this stream. Let's get into the fanfiction, shall we? Welcome back, everybody. God damn, I can't put my water here. It's gonna be in front of the camera. Welcome back, everybody, to the strange and wacky world of My Hero Academia fanfiction. Did you wash the weaves? I don't wash the wigs. Check Discord DMs, I got a normal story. Well, we already got a story. That a viewer sent in. They DM'd me just now. They said that they wrote this story specifically for this stream. Stop saying gay boy, I'm not a gay boy! Are you hung, Pixel? What? Can we stay on topic, please? Damn! Let's get into our first story here. Sent in by one of our lovely viewers. I'm gonna have to fix my camera here really quick. Hold on. No, don't open it. Okay, and then alt this here, and then pull that down. And then, no, don't want to press the Windows key. I'm gonna do this. Like as high as it goes. All right, we got our first story. It's called New Feelings. Twelve readers by Izuka Midoriya 3130. Let's get into it. You love the cover? Me too. It's Bakudeku, let's get right into it. Hi guys, decided to make this little fic. If you want more chapters, let me know. If not, then oh well. By the way, Pixel Drink, if you're reading this, thank you, Pookie! Yippee! All rights reserved to who, bitch? Ain't nobody trying to steal this damn story. Let's start reading. I have no idea what we're about to get into, so let's experience this together. Okay. Hi, everyone. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, let's get to the story, damn it! Hold on, should I have more dramatic music? I need my Beastars music. Whenever I read fanfiction, I gotta listen to the Beastars OST. It's just the best one. Alright, okay. Everyone lock in. Lock in right here. It's Butterfly, she's here. Did Butterfly write this? Oh, you're just excited Butterfly's here. I'm already reading it. Stop spoiling it! Let me read it! Kotsky huffed, wiping his forehead with a wash rag, making little sparks in his free hand to get rid of the sweat. Training was pretty easy today. In his eyes, at least. Running his hand across his face, his expression softened. When feeling the scarred skin on his face, pulling back when he heard that annoying voice approaching.
Hey, Kachan! You did really great today. Especially when you used your AP shot. Although your stamina was used up rather quickly. Maybe if you...
Izuku's voice was soon zoned out as Katsuki rolled his eyes, gritting his teeth when the constant yapping continued on and on. Finally, Katsuki spoke up, his tone more aggressive than normal.
Deku, shut the fuck up!
I don't need your nerdy-ass advice. Are you looking down on me, huh? You think I don't know when I'm losing energy? Besides, I fucking beat you. So more important... Oh, that's more important! Katsuki chuckled to himself. A smug grin forming on his lips as he watched Izuku's expression change. Soon, flipping him off as he stormed towards the locker room.
Fuck you, nerd!
Stomping at the door before speaking. See, now you guys can't spoil the rest of the story. Now we're all caught up together.
Bitch!
Read alongside me, bitch! Don't ever skip ahead when I'm reading. Motherfucker. Help, I'm dying. Good. Did you pray today, Bakugo?
Did you pray today? Cause I might have to...
You really thought I was about to do that shit? Hell no. Let's get back to the story. Should I do a little slow scroll? And by the way, nerd, your quick attacks were hard to keep up with. Keep it up. He huffled, slamming the door behind his back. After Katsuki got dressed, he ran into his friends in the hallway, quickly trying to sneak past them to have some peace for a while. He ended up blasting over them with a swift motion. Katsuki's expression quickly changed when he caught Izuku talking to Uraraka, gripping his back strap a bit tighter than normal, quickly snapping out of it. The hell? What are you thinking, Katsuki? You could care less about that nerd. The blonde thought to himself, taking one more deep look before walking off towards the dorms. Is he jealous? Is he jealous? Why is he jealous? It's already heating up. It's already getting spicy. Let's get into this. Let's get into it. Not noticing Izuku looking right back at him. Nah, I'm jealous. Izuku's POV.
John's acting strange. I wonder what's bothering him. Izuku thought, a slightly worried expression forming on his face when he watched Katsuki walk out. He waved goodbye to Uraraka, trying to catch up with Katsuki on the way to the dorms. Izuku still worried for Katsuki, especially after the war. Despite them being rivals, I admired Katsuki every day.
I'ma switch to first person because it's my POV. Not the wig change. Relax, okay? Ignore the wig change.
Hell no. I can't see. Gotta move the hair out of my eyes. Especially after the war. Despite us being rivals, I admired Kachan every day, wanting to keep close to him, even if it came with difficulties. But soon, I managed to catch up with him, giving an awkward smile as he spoke, like this.
Like that.
Hey, Kachan, I'm sure you don't really want to talk to me, but I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
Okay, can we talk about this? In every fan fiction, Izuku is like, "Hey, Kachan, I know you hate me. Oh, I know you don't like me. I know you don't want to talk to me." Deku has, I don't think he's never once said that. Valeria just sent $2. Thank you, Pookie. New PFP? Ain't that the same one you've been rocking? Pirate Ojo just sent $2. Said, back up, I'm scared. I'm sorry, Pookie Bear. Len just gifted 10 subs!
She just gifted 10 smashes! Smash! 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 Smash!
I don't know if that was 10 or not. Thank you. Y'all, if y'all just got a membership, make sure to connect your Discord account to your YouTube account so you can get into my Discord server, okay? Congratulations. Welcome to the Star Clan. Let's get back to the story. Deku never says shit like that. That was 9? Okay.
Smash!
Yeah, in My Hero Academia, Deku never like second guesses himself when he talks to Kachan. He talks to Kachan normally, like they're really friends. I don't think he's ever been like, "Hey Kachan, I know you don't like me." He's never shy. He's really comfortable with Kachan, so I don't know. Anyway.
Hey Kachan. I'm sure you really don't want to talk to me, but I just wanted to make sure you were all right. The greenette chuckled. The greenette? Nigga, I'm not a greenette. What the fuck is that? Hell no! Oh, no. The greenette chuckled. Only gaining a grunt in response. The two walked in silence. We walked in silence, overwhelmed with thoughts of what the other was thinking. When we reached the dorms, I attempted to speak, only to get a deep stare from Kachan.
Me, you, training grounds, 8 p.m. If you're late, I'll make sure those legs of yours stay broken.
Kachan spoke, his voice almost sounding soft, with that little aggression in it. My jaw dropping with surprise as the door slammed shut. Everyone else caught up. They wondered what was wrong, only for me to dismiss it. It's nothing, guys. Nothing at all. I chuckled, giving a slight stare toward the wooden doors, a barely visible smile forming on my lips, like this.
Can you see? What? Sorry, I had to burp. Stop chuckling like that. That's how they wrote the story. I'm just reading it how it was written, guys. I'm just reading it how it was written. Get off me. The fuck was that? The wig going crazy. Wig quirk? Is that a wig quirk? All right, y'all don't want to immerse yourself in the story with me. Okay. Huh? No, it's over! No! No! I was locked in! No! Yippee! Was y'all getting... were y'all as intrigued as I was? When's the next karaoke stream? I'm not sure. I was so into it. No! Okay, we gotta follow up on this next time. On the next fanfiction stream, we gotta follow up and see what they're talking about on the training grounds at 8 p.m. That wasn't even that cringe. That was kind of just a good story. Read mine? Guys, we're supposed to be reading cringe fanfictions. I'm not reading all your very well-written, eloquent fanfictions. Y'all are too good at writing. Remember when we read Bink Bonk's story? That shit was heart-wrenching. I almost shed a tear on stream last time. Bro, I was gonna get the bleach ready. What you mean the bleach? You finna pour it on me, bitch? You better back up before I really...
On your bitch ass. Okay, that was a W story by Izuku Midoriya 1-3. Okay.
Let's just look up Baku Deku. Baku Deku. Oh! Okay, fuck it! Fuck it, we're reading the smut! Fuck it, we're reading the smut. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck. Oh my god. Whoa! Warnings! Massage, anal fingering, anal sex, spanking, love bites, licking, handjobs. No! Bakugo has been on the edge for the past week because of his villain keeps getting away from him. With some convincing from Mina and Kirishima, Bakugo throws on a pair of gray sweats. Gray sweats, nigga. I know what you're thinking. I see what you did there. You're not slick. Kachan in the gray sweats, you're a nasty one. You're a little freak. Bakugo throws on a pair of gray sweats and a black hoodie
and a baseball cap, incognito mode. He makes his way to the massage parlor? Wait, so he couldn't catch the villain he's been hunting? So he... Nah, is Deku gonna work at...
Is Deku gonna be working at the massage parlor? I need a therapist. Everyone, I'm just as scared as you.
I don't want to read this as much as you don't want to hear it. But we gotta read some smut. Pixel, don't do this! Silly Billy, this has to happen! This is a canon event! This is a canon event. You know what? I'm gonna enhance the drama. International just sent $10. I always come back. What's good? Welcome back, International. Guys, lock in with me. I'm gonna enhance the drama here for a second. We're gonna read this story while listening to Might You. Lock in with me. Lock in. Lock in! Suck in! Lock in! I've read this with a straight face. Valeria, that's not a flex. Don't donate ever again and say some shit like that. Thank you for the $2. Lock in, lock in, lock in. Guys, be ready to click away from the stream at any time. You'll get demonetized? We'll see. We'll see. I don't know. We're pushing the limits. We're pushing the limits here. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's go. I can't... I can't let you see my face while I read this. I need you guys to immerse. Okay. Let's do this. Can't believe I'm actually doing this. I thought to myself. As I swung open the door to the massage spa Mina told me about. Wow, this place is kind of nice. I said softly as I walked in, scanning the room with both hands in my pockets.
Good morning,
the recipient said with a sweet smile.
Welcome to Body and Mind. How may I help you today?
I cleared my throat before speaking. My name's Tkatsuki Bakugo.
WSGG.
Oh, yeah, that was it. My name's Tkatsuki Bakugo. I have a 10:30 appointment. I said quietly.
Holy shit, Dana!
Shh! Yeah, it's me. My whisper yelled.
I'm sorry, I'm just a huge fan. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too, lady. He said, I said, forcing a smile. Like this. I quickly scanned the room again, making sure nobody heard us.
So,
10:30 appointment?
Oh, right, sorry.
She giggles.
Would you prefer a male or female masseuse?
She asked. Doesn't matter, as long as they know what they're doing. I shrugged.
Great, I'll recommend our most popular person right now. Follow me, please.
I followed her as she led me down a dimly lit hallway with doors a good distance away from each other. The various scented oils and soft music invaded my senses. I could already feel myself relaxing. Maybe this won't be so bad, I thought.
Okay, so you'll be in room 5 today. We'll give you a few minutes to get undressed and get comfortable on the table. The masseuse will be with you shortly.
Thanks.
I'm scared, guys. I'm scared.
You gotta help me. What are we doing?
Let's analyze. Let's take a step back. What are we doing? There's still time to stop.
Fuck it. No. We gotta finish what we started. We gotta finish what we started, nerds. Big Bonk, welcome back to the Star Clan! I closed the door and did as I was instructed. I took my clothes off, got on the table facing down with a towel covering me from my waist down to the back of my knees. The faint scent of lavender filled the room with the Singularity by Kim Tae-young played softly in the background. The fuck? Not long after, I heard the door open, close, and locking as it did.
Big Bonk just said $50! Big Bonk!
Big bunk lock in!
Big bunk lock in!
This is where it gets serious, okay? My booty cheeks are exposed. I'm sitting on the masseuse table with my booty cheeks up, raised up like this.
I got my back arched. I'm ready to get my massage, okay? Just lock in. Thank you, Big Bonk. Thank you, Big Bonk.
Hi, I'm Sato. I'll be taking care of you today.
Oh, it's a dude. Sounds kind of hot.
Kind of hot!
I'm cringing so hard right now. I'm about to cry! Okay. I'm booked for 2 hours, correct?
Oh, you booked for 2 hours, correct?
Wait a minute. Sounds familiar.
Yeah, that's right. Great, just relax and I'll get the oils ready, okay?
No way. I sprung off the table and stared at the muscular figure with his back turned to me. I know that stupid green hair anywhere. That stupid undercut. He's wearing a white t-shirt and black sweatpants. I scanned him carefully from his toned legs and ass up to his muscular back. Man, he's really filling out that t-shirt. The fuck was I just thinking? Teku? I blurted out, making him freeze before slowly turning around to face me.
John?
He whispered shakily.
No! No!
I knew it! Oh my god!
Toned ass like Miguel? Nigga, relax! This is where it's about to get crazy. Everyone lock in. Bakugo is butt booty ass naked in the massage parlor. Deku got a fake name, Sato? Damn, Pixel, I'm Mexican traumatized. You better Mexican lock in. We're about to get into the real shit right now.
We looked at each other in shock for what felt like hours before I broke the awkward silence.
What the hell are you doing here, dumbass?
I started while struggling to cover myself in my bare booty cheeks, blushing like crazy.
I've been working here part-time for about a year. I thought you knew, man. Mina and Kirishima always come here.
He said, sounding slightly more confident than usual.
Of course I didn't know! Else I wouldn't have come here! I can't do this, I need someone else!
He shouted.
Well, unfortunately, you're out of luck. Everyone else is already booked.
Show your face when the effect gets worse.
Fine, I'll turn my camera on. Fine! You want to see me suffer? Fine! Midoriya lied. This nigga... Oh, nah. You see, there's 75 comments on the Midoriya lied part. Everyone's shocked. This nigga wants to rub him down so bad.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. I said, palming myself in the face to hide my blush.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, my door is POV.
It's my POV. It's my POV turn. My turn.
You show your expression when it gets weird, FR.
I got you. I can't believe he's here. Oh my god. Just breathe, Izuku. You can do this. He's just another client, not the guy you've been in love with since forever. You got this. You got this. Relax, Kachan. I've been doing this for a long time. You know what? I know what I'm doing. I have a certificate and everything.
Yeah, but...
He's blushing, oh my god.
Fuck! Fuck! Oh my god! Fuck no, bruh. Oh, shit. Accidentally scrolled down. I hope you guys didn't read that. He's blushing. Oh my god, is so real, bro. It's not too late to turn back. We gotta finish this, guys.
Right now, this is just a masseuse and his client. This is strictly professional, I assured him. He sighed in response.
Fine. But if you try anything, I'm gonna blow this place up. Got it?
Yes, sir. I said with a smile. This is gonna be fun. I instructed Kachan to make himself comfortable on the table. He reluctantly got on his stomach, cursing under his breath. I'm gonna apply the oil now. It's a mixture of rosemary and grapeseed oil. We warm it up a bit because it's better for your muscles. But let me know if it's too hot, okay?
Whatever, you damn nerd. Just get on with it.
He spat. I began spreading the heated oils about Bakugo's back, admiring every indentation, every scar. Wow, I thought. You're really tense. Try relaxing for me a little, okay?
I'm trying, damn it. This is weird.
I slowly rubbed my hands up Bakugo's back and across his shoulders, massaging slightly. I'm gonna start with your neck and shoulders, okay? I can feel the most tension here. Just let me know if it gets too painful.
Whatever.
I chuckled to myself like this. He began massaging Kachan's neck, getting into his muscles properly, resulting in a soft whimper from Kachan.
Oh my god.
I continued rubbing out the knots from the blonde boy's neck and shoulders, then down to his lower back.
Well, I'll be damned. Well, golly gee, Deku. You're not half bad at this, dumbass.
He said softly. He was definitely starting to relax. I told you, I know what I'm doing. I smiled. Like this. I'm gonna start your legs now, okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. No! No! He moaned? Oh no, he's really, really relaxed right now. He's just relaxed, guys. You know, like when you get your massage and you're relaxed and they're like, okay, I'm gonna start on your legs. And you're like, mm-hmm. Cause you're just so, you know, you're so just relaxed. This is nothing crazy is about to go down.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck was that? I thought to myself as my face began heating up. I pulled the towel up slightly and coated Kachan's toned legs from right under his ass cheeks with the oils and began massaging. I used my palms and knuckles to knead out the stiffness in his thighs, then worked my way down to the calf and feet. Kachan was practically moaning the entire time, making my chest flutter. I repeated with the other leg.
Oh my god, that felt amazing.
He cooed.
Coo? Really? Oh my goodness. Okay, we're really getting into it now.
I'm glad you like it. Do you feel any better?
Oh yeah, big difference. You really know your stuff, you damn nerd.
Yes, I do. Now lay on your back for me.
It's over, it's over, it's over. He's gonna be cock up. He's gonna be cock up. He's gonna be cock up. The cock is gonna be up. The cock's gonna be up. He's on his back, cock facing up. We're in cock mode, cock mode. Guys, everyone get your barf bags ready. There's two kinds of people in this chat. Get your barf bags ready. Get your rose toys ready. Whichever team you're on, I'm gonna need you to prepare, okay? Get your barf bags and your rose toys ready. Y'all ready? Okay. I know some of y'all are unironically enjoying this. But the rest of us, we're gonna have to struggle to get through this, okay? Let's prepare. Go back and get the gun. Rose toy prepared. All right, let's go. Team Rose toy, that's me! Okay.
Kachan got on his back, fixing the towel so his dick doesn't accidentally slip out. I then applied more heated oils to Kachan's chest, rubbed it in real good. I walked around the table so I'm standing at Kachan's head. He began gently massaging his pecs, admiring his chiseled abs in the process. I began breathing heavily as my hands passed over Kachan's nipples, and he moaned in pleasure.
Ugh. He said before gasping and putting his hand over his mouth.
I froze, with my hands glued to Kachan's chest as we looked at each other, wide-eyed in disbelief like this. Me and Kachan looked at each other like this. Oh fuck, it's going forward. Did you just... No! No, I didn't! Shut up! He yelled. His face and ears were beet red. It's okay. It's normal to get aroused during a massage. I smirked like this. Kachan flew off the table and grabbed me by my shirt, collar pushing me up against the wall. I am not aroused. I held up my hands defensively with a sly smile. Whatever you say, Kachan. But you might want to tell that to your incredibly hard cock that's currently pressed against my leg. What?
We're officially in the end game. We're officially in the end game. We're officially in the end game. There's no turning back. Midoriya just said cock. There's no turning back from this point on. There's no turning back from this point on.
Whatever you say, Kachan, but you might want to tell that to your incredibly hard cock that's pressed against my leg. I said with a wink. Ding! That's the winking sound. Kachan jumped back, bumping into the table, and looked down at his exposed, swollen cock, leaking with pre-cum. Only just realizing that the towel had fallen off. He scurries across the room and collected the towel with his incredibly flustered state, trying desperately.
We're gonna get through this! We're gonna get through this! We're gonna get through this!
Fuck, fuck, fuck. He muttered to himself while I chuckled in amusement. Just don't look at me, okay? He was a blushing mess, angry at himself because that damn nerd, Deku, just saw him in such a state. But more so because he liked the way my hands caressed his body. He stood in the corner of the room with his back turned, trying to focus on getting rid of his erection. But the more he thought of Midoriya's sweet voice giving him instructions, and his hand grazing his nipples made his dick even harder.
Ooh. Fuck, please, go away! Please, please.
He whispered to his aching wiener.
I'm gonna have to start substituting some of these words out. I can't handle it.
I can help you, you know, if you let me.
What are you talking about?
We both know there's only one way to get rid of it, I said as I slowly walked over to Kachan. The blonde stared at me, frozen with fear. He was almost cold sweating. I smiled lightly as I approached him, only stopping mere inches from his face.
Stop. What do you think you're doing?
He choked out. I want to help you, Kachan. Let me. I cooed, reaching with both hands up to cup the boy's cheeks. Kachan was shaking. Kachan was shaking. His face and ears burning. I slowly ran my hands down, caressing Bakugo's neck and shoulders before leaning in and placing a gentle kiss on his neck. Mwah. I lightly scratched the sensitive skin of Kachon's collarbone and sent arousal prickling across every inch of his body, even his scalp. He moaned softly, making
Pixel, are you okay? Crying face, crying face.
Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me.
Making my cock twitch as he's now sucking slightly. What? Sucking slightly on Kachon's neck, leaving a small line of hickeys.
93 comments on this paragraph. I'm going to kill myself. Bye. I'm telling a trusted adult. Yep, good night, guys. Boy, chill. I don't know what to say. Interesting. This isn't Baku Deku, it's Deku Baku. Oh my god. I bet these are the best 2 hours of his whole life. Yeah, he's booked for 2 hours. How many chapters are this?
Are you okay? Crying face. Crying face.
How many chapters are this? Let's lock in. We're gonna finish this whole chapter, guys. We're almost there. Look at our progress bar! Look at our progress bar! I don't care what the fuck it says in the rest of this chapter. We're finishing this, okay? StarClan, lock in! Barfax, are you ready? Rose Toys, are you ready? Okay? Let's lock in. We can do this. We're stronger than this. We're stronger than this. We can get past this. Buckle in. It's about to get real freaking crazy. I don't know if I can. I think I might actually get demonetized. We'll find out. Oh, fuck. He whispered.
In the blink of an eye, his lips were crashing into Kachon's, who was frozen in place. Completely rocked by fear and arousal, I nibbled on his lips a bit. Kachon gasped. giving me the opening
I wanted, and gently shoved my tongue into his mouth.
It was long before Kachon started relaxing into the kiss, placing his hands on my lower back as we both moaned into it. Kachon pulled me closer before attacking his neck with sloppy kisses. Licking and sucking while we caressed each other. Kachon, I moaned. His name was whispered directly into his ear with such a sweet warm breath, sent shivers down his spine into his cock. Holy shit!
Okay, we can do this. We're almost done.
I pulled Kachon away from his neck. I pulled Kachon away from my neck and his back against the wall with one hand holding him still. He slowly let his free hand travel down his body, first twisting one of his nipples and sucking on the other. His hand then slowly found its way to Bakugo's cock. Oh! And started stroking him at an agonizingly slow pace. Oh my god. Kachon's cock started. Kachon threw his head back and let his mouth hang open with his eyes tightly shut. Oh my god. He couldn't find himself to care about anything except the pleasure that swarmed him. Holy shit. Keep it going. We got this.
Deku. Oh, fuck.
You want me? It wasn't a question, although Bakugo knew the words contained a world of wonder. Oh my god, he never been able to hide his emotions during sex, and for the first time he didn't care.
Yes, I want you, damn it.
He said as he turned away, blushing. I used the hand that had been pinning him down to the wall to hold Bakugo by his chin, forcing him to look directly at... What? As he spoke, look at me, Kachon. As he did, he looked awkward and possibly uncomfortable.
Guys, I'm blushing a little bit. This shit is getting crazy. Reading this out loud is crazy. Guys, leave the stream now. This is your last chance.
As he did, he looked awkward and possibly uncomfortable, but his eyes shone as he used one of his hands to pull mine into a kiss of teeth and tongues, of biting and licking and sucking. But it wasn't enough, not nearly enough. As I read his mind, I pulled Kachon towards the massage table and bent him over, putting one of his legs up. Oh my god. Putting two of my fingers in his mouth, gathering as much saliva as possible.
I then spread Bakugo's ass and began tracing circles around his entrance. To my surprise, there was little to no resistance from the anxious blonde. Just a breathy moan. It's as if, it wasn't his first time in this position. I thought, the thought made me weirdly excited. You've done this before, haven't you? I asked, beaming with joy. I didn't get a response. I reached down and grabbed him behind his neck, lifting him a little. I leaned really close and licked his ears before he spoke. Bet it's Kirishima. Or maybe Denki. Isn't that right? Still no response. Oh my god! Oh my god! I can do this. Okay. Keep it going. I'm frustrated. Stopped massaging the entrance of his asshole and gripped his neck from the front. This time, I planted a firm slap on Bakugo's ass. Ha! Hard enough to leave an imprint. Answer me when I'm talking to you, Katsuki. I said as I nibbled on his ear. No. And began rubbing circles around his asshole once again. Jesus Christ! Kachan was in shock. This was the first time Deku ever called him by his first name. He was shocked because of how much he liked it and moaned in response. Yes. Yes. It was Dunn's face. And shitty hair. He moaned. And with that, I shoved two fingers into a very flustered Bakugo and began thrusting slowly at first, only picking up the pace when Kachan's ass pulsed around my fingers and began throwing it back. Throwing it back? What the fuck? Oh, yes. He moaned. Fuck. You make such pretty noises. I could touch you forever. I then released Kachan's neck and shimmied out of his pants. Feeling it. Oh my god, I can't do this. We're almost there! Feeling his drooling glizzy. I'm gonna have to start saying glizzy, bro. I'm gonna have to start saying glizzy. I can't be saying cock this whole time. He pulled his fingers out and making him groan. Midoriya slapped his glizzy on Kachan's butt a few times and then lined himself up. No! I can't do it. Finish? Yes, you can. Never back down. Never back down. Never what? Real heroes never back down? We got this far, bro. Okay, fuck, okay. I'll finish it if that's what you want. Oh my god, okay. We can do this. We can lock in. Oh my god, okay. Okay, fuck, okay. I have to be strong for the Star Clan. Slowly pushing into him, Kachan gasped at the size of my... and bottomed out completely. International to send $10. If there's any kids here, please leave. Please leave now. I tried waiting a few seconds so Kachan can adjust to the unexpected intrusion. But apparently he's an impatient brat. So he grinded onto me as if to tell me, hurry the fuck up. So I looped one of my arms around Kachan to pull him up. Nah, he got him in the full Nelson! No, he got him in the... He pulled him up and lifted him up. So Bakugo was here, and now he's... He arched his shit! I'm fucking sick to my stomach. Oh my god. Okay. I looped one of my arms around Kachan's neck to pull him up and began thrusting into him, timing my movements to Kachan's rocking and squeezing. While I use my free arm to reach around and stroke his glizzy in time with the thrust. Faster and faster, we moved together. Kachan was in a whirlwind of need and want and feeling. Oh my goodness. Come on, we can do this. Come on. Keep the music going. He couldn't believe what he was letting me... that he was letting me have my way with him. But every scrape over his prostate sent him whirling higher and higher until he fell to his knees and I pushed his face into the floor and held onto his waist. He was barely thrusting.
I was barely thrusting, just pushing harder and deeper inside. I was gushing over the fact that I'm making Kachan feel such pleasure. I leaned forward and pulled Kachan into a hug from behind, with one hand on his waist as I fucked into him. The sound of our combined moaning and skin slapping together echoed throughout the room. I started stroking Kachan. I know, KMGT, we're almost there, okay? We're almost there. Where were we? I started stroking Kachan once more, and it wasn't long before he came. Okay, he came. We're reaching the finish line, he came. There's not much left to go. I followed, toppling over the edge into an intense orgasm. Down and down and down, feeling Kachan's ass clench around me, holding him tight as I pulsed my own release between them. Okay,
we made it through. We made it through. That was the climax. That was the climax.
Oh, okay.
Now they're just talking after. I'm proud of us. I'm proud of us. We did that. We did that together. We got through that together. I'm not crying. You are. The suffering's over, okay? Now we can get into some other less intense stories. We made it. Rose Toy Team, how you doing? Barf Bag Team, how you doing? I'm traumatized. I was so scared. My only response, a gun to my head. I'm 11 years old. I'm jumping off a roof. Deku bred that pussy. I'm doing absolutely horrible. I'm ending my life. Almost done. Fuck no! All right, guys. Let's get through the rest of this.
After a minute to catch her breath, I finally pulled out of Kachan. And helped him to sit up on the table. I got close and hugged and caressed him in silence, while Kachan buried his face into my neck. I believe we used up all your massage time, Kachan, I said softly, making Kachan chuckle.
I guess you owe me another massage,
he smirked. Kachan raised up and smiled at me, turning me into a blushing mess as he turned away and covered his red face.
Seriously? You're still this shy after you fuck me into the floor?
You just make me nervous, okay? Kachan turned my face towards his own and planted a passionate kiss on me. We both moaned into it, soaking in each other's essence. Yippee! Kachan left that place with an extra spring in his step, and he was actually smiling. He went to meet up with Mina, Sero, and Kirishima and Denki for lunch. They were all looking at him weirdly as he ate his fire noodles, unconsciously humming with every slurp.
Oh my goodness. Okay, who are you? And what the fuck have you done with Bakubro?
Yeah, dude, what's up? You seem to be in a really good mood.
I took your advice and went to that mind and body place. That massage really helped.
His friends all looked at each other and smiled.
And you guys won't believe what
all of them.
You had sex with Midoriya.
He froze.
What the How did you guys even know that? Dude, you're literally glowing. Did you manage to confess to him this time? No, we really didn't do much talking.
He said as he bowed his head and slurped his noodles.
Yeah, buddy.
When, dude? It's already been 3 years since you realized you liked him. What the fuck are you waiting for?
Bakugo sighed before speaking.
I don't know, man. That dumb nerd makes me really nervous. Me!
He blushed.
Trust me. You'll definitely make him nervous, too. So just do it. I'm sure he's over the moon right now, wherever he is.
Facts. I definitely am.
Whatever, man. I'm gonna see him again soon anyways, so who knows.
Yippee! We did it!
We made it through. We survived, gang. We survived. Oh my god. That was intense. I'm ready to die now. Yeah, me too. We survived, guys. Yippee! Let me go back and read some of the super chats we got. I think I missed some donations. I was locked into the story. Holy shit. Thank you so much, Bink Monk, for the $50, bro. That was really... I wasn't expecting that. And then Valeria sent 2. International sent 20. Thank you. Show your face when the... Yeah, I had to show my face for the end of that fanfiction. This is worse than last time. I'm crying with laughter. I can't breathe, says Silly Billy. International said, not the Rose Toys. I think I died. Mary sent 2. Pixel, what is this? It's the fanfictions, y'all. I said we were going to cringe. We cringed. Pixel sent, or Silly Billy sent 5. Pixel, are you okay? That was their 5th ever super chat. Bink Bonk sent another 2. Chat, y'all want more cringe or gore? Gore? Are there gore fix? Miners, avert your eyes, says Bink Bonk. International says, any kids here, please leave. If there are any kids here, please leave. International had to say that twice. And then we got KMG with the 5. Rain sent 2. I'm gonna kill myself. You're responsible for it, Pixel. Alright, just make sure you mention me in your manifesto or your suicide note. I'm gonna need my clout for real. Pirate Ojo said, I'm rededicating my life to Christ.
Yippee!
Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus. Okay, what did you snort? Just sent a... Is that 100 or 50? What currency is that? What does the red super chat mean? Is that 100? This nigger sent $100? Oh my god!
Yippee!
160 A. I don't know what A is. And they said, I hope this is enough for a therapy session. I'm gonna be needing that for sure. Oh my goodness. $160 fucking dollars. Thank you so much. I need to read more smut on stream then, I guess. Angel, just join the Star Clan.
Yippee!
Welcome to the Star Clan, little nigga. Okay, guys, we survived the first fan. It's gonna be smooth sailing from this point out, okay? From here on out, no more smut. That was the smuttiest story I think I'm ever gonna read. That was rough, bro. When he started penetrating Kotsky, I don't know, look at, okay. That was nuts. That was nuts. I'm still in the womb. Yeah, that's enough. I don't think any of us want to experience that again. Read Icebreaker? Stop asking me to read Icebreaker! Read Peter X. Miguel O'Hara? Sick to my stomach. I'm unsubscribing. Chelsea, don't leave! Can we do a gacha? Do you guys want me to voice over a gacha fic or a gacha story? That should be another stream. Pixel, can you read my fic? I think people have been sending me fanfics. Hold on. That was, no, I read one that Star sent me. This one's from Thorn. Oh, they deleted it. That link is dead. Shinobu just sent a Midoriya Spider-Man fic. Spider-Man with green hair, Bakudeku. Are there any warnings? Okay, there's no smut in this one. Yippee!
Yippee!
I think, did Harry send one? No, Harry just sent some crazy photos. Bro said, you remind me of Android 13, not gonna lie. Do you guys see the resemblance? You fucking edited the picture to make the skin brown. On the other one.
Where's the milk, Dad? Thank you for the 2 pixel drinks, child. Wait, you're my kid?
Yippee!
Oh, fuck nah. What's TJ sending me? I already did the L-Cam funeral, TJ. You missed it. We paid our respects. Read Gacha Bakudeku Heed. We'll do that on a different stream. We'll do a Gacha specific stream. So should we read the Spider-Man one? Or do you guys have a better one that I should read? I'm not paying my child support. Yeah, you're going to want to report that to HR, Maddie. Harry just sent...
Yippee!
Or Harry just resubbed for 8 months. Welcome back! Bro did not see the vid? What vid? What are you talking about, Harry? DM me. Someone just sent me another fic. Kachan, why? This was made in about 10 minutes for the Pixel Drake stream.
If you don't have any fics lined up, a ghost of what was once mine, Hero's Demise Chapter 53 start towards the bottom. This is for Kiri's Crocs, smiley face.
We got a
face, smiley face. I'm Aeorian Advanced Kiri, smiley face.
We got a Bing Bong fic? Guys, we got a Bing Bong fic. It's over. Second donation of the night. I'm traumatized. Crystal, it's gonna get better from here on out, okay? They made this as cringe as possible. I'm a big Bakudeku shipper, so this was painful to write. If you're a shipper, wouldn't that be elegant to write? Wouldn't you be happy to write that? Oh, Harry sent me a video.
Mr. Krabs, Squidward, Plankton.
That shit looks scary as fuck.
Patrick, Gary.
Oh my god. So this was me as all the different SpongeBob characters.
Patrick, Sandy.
Oh, that's what that is. I was like, what's that, like, circle? That's the bubble. That's the helmet.
Sandy.
Do a cringe fanfic? All right, we're about to read one right now, so lock in. Here goes. Baku goes POV. Let's get the wig. Y'all ready? All right, let's play the MHA OST. It was awfully boring in class today, though I noticed one interesting thing. That bastard Deku was looking at me the whole time. This might be the 5th or 6th time he's done this. What's his deal? Is he looking at me as prey? I'll show him.
At the dorms on Saturday.
Oi, Deku! We need to talk. I said with a rough attitude.
Okay, why?
He stuttered. You keep staring at me in class. I don't like it. I answered, grabbing his shoulder.
Well, we could talk in some more private area. Could we talk in some more private area? I don't want the others to overhear our conversation.
Deku said and blushed awkwardly. Sure, fine, whatever. I don't fucking care. But don't expect me to be nice. I answered and spat aggressively on his shirt. Bitch. He walked over to my room and I threw Deku on the bed. Spit it out, Deku! The fuck is going on? I asked and looked at Deku. He looked like a fucking tomato.
My POV.
Ah-chan is looking at me from above. I don't think I've ever been so close to him in my life. Should I tell him how I feel? Spill my secrets? Oh, I've been daydreaming about him since day one. I love how he swears at me. It makes him look so badass and kawaii and sugoi. I want him to be my perfect little Pookie Bear. I won't let Todoroki steal him from me. He will be mine!
Instagram, Lolor Discord request, I said SMTH.
Alright, I'll check my Instagram. Thank you, International.
I accidentally giggled. And smiled at the thought of Kachan being mine.
The fuck are you giggling, you little bitch?
He said. I smiled even more. Well, you see, I want you to be my Pookie Bear! I said and closed my eyes before opening them a second later to see his reaction.
Pookie Bear? As in boyfriend?
He said and covered his blushing face with his hand.
Yes.
Yes. We'll live happily ever after and get married. And kids. And then we'll do hero work together. Doesn't that sound so kawaii? I said eagerly.
The fuck? What the actual fuck is wrong with you?
He answered. Well, let me switch to a little... I could feel my heart breaking apart. My sweet, lovely Pookie Boo Boo Bear didn't want me. He didn't like me. I stuttered and curled up in the bed.
I'm not fucking gay, you dick-sucking freak.
He yelled. I was flabbergasted. How could he say that to me? Mi amor, but I love you! I answered back.
I know,
he said as he thrusted his dick into my mouth.
The end!
Yay! Yay! That was fire! That was fire! Yay! Oh my goodness.
I know.
And then he put his dick in my mouth. That was a fire story. What do you guys think? Rate it out of 10. What do you give that out of 10? WL story. WL story. WL story. First name in my note. You gonna kill yourself? All right, bruh. Daddy Pixel, can I be your Pookie Bear? Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up. Thank you, though. I appreciate you. I'm getting a lot of L's. 100 out of 10? That was a funny-ass story. I like that one. Dad, can I get the bleach and therapy for 2 years? Yeah. Yeah, Pixel Drinks Child. I'll pay for your therapy. Alright. Okay, so we should read the Bink Bonk one, because Bink Bonk writes the most gut-wrenching fanfics I've ever seen. And then we'll check out International's one that they sent through Instagram. I've already been a member, but you're definitely banned. Welcome back to the Star Clan, Ari. Good to have you back. Okay. So Bink Bonk's fanfic is called A Ghost of What Was Once Mine, Hero's Demise, Chapter 53, Start Towards the Bottom. I think that's the one we read last time, yeah? Pays for therapy, but not child support? Well, child therapy is way cheaper. That's like $100 a month. Child support, I gotta pay every month. That shit, it's gonna be crazy. Steals bleach. This is mine. Pixel Drinks Lover? Huh? Start to the bottom so you don't have to read much. Okay, we'll start towards the bottom. Let's go find it. Let's head over to Wattpad. A Ghost of What Was Once Mine. 53. How do I go? Okay. Hero's Demise. Hero's Demise. Bink Bonk is a crazy ass writer, bro. And this is a super popular fic on Wattpad. 62 chapters? I saw an Omori profile pic. I love Omori. Me too, bro. Alright. Okay. We can start from here. Ooh, okay. Oh, I'm locked in. I'm locked in. So there's a villain, I guess, called Vortex, and they're fighting with Kachan and Kirishima. And it looks like Vortex is about to hit Kachan with a very lethal blow. Yahoo! Spider Deku after Bing Bonk. I read a Wattpad like that that was 130 chapters long. Okay, let's get into it. Oh crap, I gotta put my Bakugo wig on. Okay. Actually, I would like therapy and child support. Beggars can't be choosers, bro. You're an illegitimate child. You're lucky I didn't abort your ass. Hi, am I late? We're halfway through. Let's get into it. Gotsky's heart pounded loud enough to wake the dead as those hands got closer to his throat. Panic clawed his chest, making it tough to breathe. His eyes widened. Is the music too loud? Hold on. Is the music too loud? Let me know. Can y'all hear me? You don't have to read all of Spider Deku if it's long? Yes, it's loud. Okay. Okay. All right. His eyes widened, thinking, this can't be the end. Not like this. I've come too far. Fought too damn hard to let it all go in a flash. Kotsky's heart burned with the realization that he wasn't ready to die. In that final heart-stopping second, just as Vortex's cursed hands reached for Kotsky's throat, Kirishima's instincts kicked in as he pushed Kotsky out of harm's way, taking the brunt of Vortex's attack himself. Vortex's energy-based quirk collided with Kirishima's heart and body, creating a powerful explosion that sent shock through the stairwell and hall. Kotsky watched in horror as Kirishima absorbed the impact, his body shaking under the strain. Despite the tremendous force, battered and shaking, Kirishima stood his ground, using his quirk to shield both Kotsky and Izuku from the blast. Oh shit. That was crazy. Gritting his teeth, Kirishima's fist clenched. His spirit, an unbroken shield. Go, Bakugo! Get Deku out of here! I'll hold him off! The words left Kotsky seething, torn between fear and anger. Kirishima, you damn idiot! I won't let you die for us! In one swift, determined motion, he nearly dropped Izuku and flew upon the explosive and drew upon the explosive fury of his quirk. Detonations erupted from his palms. An explosive salvo aimed squarely at Vortex. His plan was simple. Create chaos. Buy precious moments. And give Kirishima a fighting chance. Kay, welcome to the Thor Clan! Huh? The Vortex hold on Kirishima did not falter. Vortex devoured Kotsky's explosive onslaught. A dark smile curling upon his lips. Malevolence radiated from him as he harnessed... Oh my god, I can't read. Bro, my IQ's too low for this. He harnessed the amassed energy, redirecting it with cruel intent. The resulting blast rocketed towards Kotsky. He attempted to evade, but the inevitable collision sent him crashing into the hard wall. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh! Why is that shit muted? Okay. Pain seared through Kotsky's body as he grappled to regain his footing. Every breath felt like fire. And the world danced in a disorienting haze as he gasped for precious air. Electric eyes now turned their attention back to Kirishima, who was desperately struggling against
the hand around his throat. Vortex's grip on Kirishima strengthened, his hands alight with an even more wicked blue aura. He almost purred, his voice dripping with an icy dominance. Your hardened hide won't shield you from me. I can drain your life force and your quirk, and there's nothing you can do about it. A pulsating surge of azure energy emanated from Vortex's palms, the aura's intensity growing with every passing moment. Kirishima's agonized cry filled the air as he felt his very strength being sapped away.
Someone in chat said, "Kiri, no!" Pixel, how do I become a member? Go on YouTube on like a web browser, not on your phone. And then there's a join button.
The once invulnerable shield of his hardened body began to falter.
Where was I?
Cracks forming as it reverted to its normal state. Gritting his teeth and defying the overwhelming odds, Kirishima's resolve held firm.
Hold on, I need Red Riot's theme to start playing. Hold on. Red Riot theme.
Gritting his teeth and defying the overwhelming odds, Kirishima's resolve held firm. He wouldn't break. No. If he had any say in the matter. Not if he had any say in the matter. Summoning every reserve of strength he could muster, he pushed back against the relentless drain, fighting to maintain his form. I won't lose! But Vortex's power proved to be overwhelming. The relentless siphoning of his life force and quirk proved too powerful to defy. Indefinitely.
He can survive, guys. I'm sure he'll pull through.
As Vortex continued to leech away at Kirishima's vitality, Izuku's vision cleared, just enough to scramble over Kotsky, who was on the verge of collapse. Kotsky nearly shoved him aside as he struggled to get back on his feet, pressing on. And it hit, fuck, his mind locked on a single, unwavering objective, saving Kirishima. Before he could take a single step, blades came slicing through the hull, aimed straight at Kotsky. Without thinking, Izuku tackled him to the ground, forming a makeshift shield with his black whip. The blades crashed against the inky tendrils, causing sparks to fly in all directions. Through the gaps in the writhing black whip, Kotsky caught sight of knives and Gloomgazer standing beside Vortex. Projectiles materialized out of thin air, and hurling towards them, knives, impatient as ever, barked orders.
Enough playing around! Finish him off so we can deal with the real prize!
Knives criticized. Kotsky's attention snapped back to Kirishima, and a wave of anguish and depression swept over him.
Pakugo, get out of here! Save him!
Kirishima strained to speak, his voice a desperate plea. His words began echoing in Kotsky's mind.
Just remember, no matter what, I've got your back.
Kirishima! Kotsky's voice erupted in a primal roar, his rage and determination fueling him beyond belief. The pain was just some background noise now, and he pushed himself to the limit. With every fiber of his being screaming, he attempted to launch himself forward. But before he could even ignite the nitroglycerin, four razor-sharp blades slammed into his shoulder and chest. With enough brutal force to send him reeling backward.
No! Kachan!
Kotsky went numb to the pain, rolling over just in time to witness Vortex cackling with manic glee as his power surged like a hurricane. The sickening crack of breaking bones echoed through the hull, drowning out any other sound. Time seemed to slow as Kirishima's body went limp in Vortex's grasp, his eyes vacant and distant, his life extinguished in an instant.
No!
Kirishima! Kirishima! Curse you, Big Bonk! He didn't deserve that.
How could you?
Is dog actually crying? No. Relax, guys, okay? All right, next story. That was a fire-ass fic. W or L on that story, Chitty Chat? Yo, Chitty Chat. W or L? Yo, I'm a W. I must be a W actor. Y'all thought I was crying? Come on now. Spider Deku time. Read the super chats? Yeah, yeah. Let me lock in. I'm telling a trusted adult. Okay, what did you snort? Thank you so much for another dono, bruh. You're being mad generous. I missed a couple super chats because I was reading. Broken Pepper Jordan sent 2. I can't even find the join button. It's fine. Broken Pepper, just DM me on Instagram. If you donated, because I only made the whatever cost money so that kids wouldn't join the Discord. So if you want, if you trying to join so you can get in the Discord, just DM me and just show that you donated $1 and I'll let you in. I wanted to write one, but my email isn't verified. Apple emails are fucked. Mine would have been fire. If I had an email that works, it's over. Valeria, lock in and get your email. Valeria, you're like cursed. Ab sent $2 and said, please end the stream. Character development. That's right, Pink Pong. Thank you for the really good story. All right, so let me open up the regular chat. What's your Snap? I don't have Snapchat. Well, I do, but I just use it for the filters for my videos sometimes. And to send Tinky thirst traps. Read Broken Clocks by Useless Moon. I got gifted a free membership for a month. Guys, if you got a membership, make sure you link your Discord account with your YouTube so that you can get into my Discord server. We're going to be having movie night, I think, in a few days this week. Okay. I don't think we're going to read Spider Deku yet. I think International sent me a fanfic on Instagram. Let me check my Insta DMs. This fucking wig off. Fuck. Someone said, imagine if I got a low taper fade. Okay. International's fix. Someone sent me a DM request. Oh, it's Siren again. They want me to react to their gacha video? What is this? Okay. That was fire. All right. This one's a short one sent by International. All I want is you, Baku Deku Deku Baku. Let's lock in. Hold on, I got a PP. I'll be right back. Give me one schmeckin'.
for me. And I know you've been waiting for this Kachan all day. I didn't take the milk and run, okay? I just went to go pee-pee, and then I went poo-poo, and then I had to wash my hands, okay? So now I'm back. As soon as I went to the bathroom, someone tried to add me on Snap. I'm not adding you little fuckers on Snapchat. It's just for me to use the funny Sigma filter and the baby face filter and for me to send thirst traps to Tinky VA, okay? But you guys can, there's just no point in Snapchat is just weird. If you want to ask me a question or send me a message or something, just do that on Instagram. We didn't need to know that? Pissy and Poopy Boy? What? Grow up, okay? Everybody poops. You never read that book? Well, it's true. I poop, you poop. At least be happy that I wash my hands. All right. Let's lock in. We'll read this, because we've already been at this for like an hour. We'll read this, Spider-Man, and then another short one. Or wait, what? Did someone else send another one to read? I don't think so. Okay, I think I'm wearing my wig the wrong way, but it doesn't matter. Get back into the OST. Let's lock in. Let's lock in. Or should I be decked with this one? Let's switch it up. Let me get my voice a break for a second. Hold on. Let me get Midoriya on for a second. I just joined and I fell off my bed. Lock in! What website is this on?
It's a Wattpad. Obviously, his life is perfect. He's Kotsky fucking Bakugo. The best thing to come up in this world. It doesn't take a genius to see he's destined to do great things. That's why when he found out Izuku Midoriya, his best friend at the time, was a quirkless loser, he only did the natural thing. He ditched the useless trash and moved on to greater things. He doesn't think about it at all now. He doesn't think about how those big green eyes looked up at him with shock and hurt. He doesn't think about hearing that stupid nickname over and over again. He doesn't think about how that useless kid used to smile at him. His eyes, hold on, it's already getting tragic, hold on. He doesn't think about how that useless kid used to smile at him. Eyes practically shining with nothing but praise and worship for him alone. He doesn't think about how far those past moments all seek now. And he definitely doesn't think about it when he feels his foot connect with that said useless... Wait. And he definitely doesn't think about it when he feels his foot connect with the said useless garbage's gut. He yells, green eyes widening, then shutting as he grits his teeth in pain. Still, try as he might, Kotsky can still hear his stupid fucking screams. It's sad, really. How this sack of shit used to smile so warmly at him. Damn, this is getting... Damn. Damn. Hold on, I gotta play evil nigga music. Nah, I gotta switch to Bakugo's voice. This shit is sinister. Hold on. He's bullying the shit out of him. I'm glad, Bing Bong. I'm glad you feel that way.
Now look where he is. Tearing up and wincing beneath my feet. Like the garbage he is. Why did I even look at this trash years ago? That will forever be a mystery to me.
Izu just gifted a membership. Thanks, Pookie Bear! Rawr.
One of the extras that always follows me around and leers over my shoulder, bending down slightly to try to look at the mess on the ground. His expression is gleeful and mocking, as if he's just happy to have a front row seats to this useless bastard's beating. What? You gonna cry again, Midoriya? Seriously, you need to grow up. Kotsky looks down at him, watching as he curls into himself, snot dribbling from his nose. At this point, he wouldn't even be surprised if the baby started sucking his fucking thumb. Disgusting. A
A second extra steps past Kotsky to lean over the trash's body. The same mocking expression on his face. The crunch of his shoes seems to alert the curled up waste of space, because Kotsky sees him flinch.
The fuck? No, don't play All Might's theme. Hold on, turn that goofy shit off. This is some real intense shit.
How you feeling, Midoriya? Huh?
Wait, are these Kotsky's friends? Talking?
Kotsky watches closely, waiting for a response other than crying and whimpering. After a couple of seconds, Kotsky's patience leaves. This trash should know how to behave by now. Kotsky steps forward, bringing his foot down in Sue's stomach, feeling the flesh pulse against the material of his white shoe. Another yell of pain and tears and snot. Kotsky glares down at it.
It? Damn, this shit is... Damn! You're an evil-ass nigga!
Putting more pressure into its gut. Green eyes stare back at him, red, rimmed, and full of tears. It seemed like he wouldn't be stopping anytime soon. He remembers wiping those same tears away when they were children, when the trash just couldn't stop crying for the life of it. He used to think those eyes were so... Well, Deku, fucking answer the question. It's not like Kotsky will actually give him time to come up with a response. It should have answered when Kotsky was being patient. It opens its mouth, but a small squeak of sound is the only thing it gets the chance to make before Kotsky kicks its gut again. Kick! And choked out scream. More tears.
Art!
Kick. Laughter and encouragement.
You...
The trash lurches back.
Oh, wait. Is that Kotsky?
How... are... you...
Is he like... Oh, nah. He's speaking in time with the kicks. Like when your parents are spanking you, they're beating your ass. And they're like, I thought I told your ass to not fucking be outside. He's doing that type of shit. Nah. This story is evil, my nigga.
How are you? The trash lurches back, gagging as vomit shoots itself out of it.
Damn! No, I'm cringing in a different way now.
The trash is lucky that none of it landed on Kotsky, or his punishment would have been a lot worse. It does land on the first extra, though. But it's not like Kotsky gives a fuck about him. Really, the only thing he's thinking about is how to make the trash scream even more. Fucking! Kotsky admits he adds his extra word to be a little crueler. He can't have the trash getting in ideas. Feeling! The final kick was all of Kotsky's strength behind it. So he isn't surprised when the trash lurches back so far. And goes back a couple of inches. He feels really satisfied. Normally, he would blow this waste of space up so bad that he leaves his hands burned into his skin. But today, he decided his hands need a break. The trash is letting out pants of shallow breaths. His eyes hazy. There's still tears running out of him, though.
I...
The word is whimpered, and Kotsky can barely hear it. He lifts his foot up, glaring down at the trash in warning. It sees this, and like the garbage it is, gets the message. It breathes harder, shutting his eyes and yelling out louder.
I feel good!
The two extras burst out laughing so hard they hold their stomachs as slight tears prick at their eyes. Nothing like the mess under Kotsky's feet.
Damn!
He ignores them, focusing solely on the mess in front of him. Kotsky knows what's under the black uniform the trash is wearing. His burns and bruises, his marks, all his. The thought gets his blood pumping so much. He feels like going for another round of beatings. He's done it thousands of times before, so the trash can take it. That is what he thinks about. He doesn't think about the stupid shit, like how sad the trash looks. He thinks about how many marks Kotsky has left on his body. He doesn't think about how he might want to see that bright, warm smile again. He thinks about how nice it looks with tears and snot all over its face. He doesn't think about how kind and sweet that voice sounded as it called for him. He thinks about how broken and weak it sounds following Kotsky's demands.
Oh man, Midoriya, you really know how to crack us up! You really have no shame! Are you stupid or something?
Kotsky gives it one last look of disgust and spits on it. The fluid lands right on the trash's face, making it flinch. Be grateful I don't fucking kill you. He doesn't think about how... He doesn't think about what he really wants is to go back and see that smile. Instead, he looks down on the broken mess below him and turns away, leaving it there as the two extras follow his lead. What he really wants is... Oh, fuck!
You got me on a cliffhanger, you fucking nigger! Damn it! What does he really want? What does he really want? I'm reading the next chapter. Hold on, I'm out of character now. I'm really just locked into the story. Are they friends at the end? Hold on. Continue to next part. Okay. Do they become friends at the end? Next part. Next part, next part, next part. Bro, come on, don't do this to me. I will make you feel special. Kotsky doesn't know what he's supposed to fucking do. That extra won't leave Deku alone no matter what he does. He sees the two of them in the hallway together, even in class. Okay, he's jealous now, he's jealous. The fuck is that? Okay, that's an ad. I thought that was part of the story. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Kotsky goes to his deck. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I took my Bakugo poster down, delete all my photos of him, removed him from my vocabulary. I have hatred towards him now because of this fanfic. This shit was brutal in the first chapter. Hold on, are they friends? Izuku watches after him. Izuku feels Kotsky's hand warm up even more as he grits his teeth. Kotsky watches the reaction closely before standing up. He spits down at him without another word. Damn! Every time you look at yourself, every fucking time you see your shitty self in the mirror, I want you to be reminded of who fucking owns you. Never fucking forget who lets your useless ass stay alive. This has to have a good ending for them. No. No! No! I'm skipping to the end of the story. I'm skipping to the end of the story. What's the last? Damn! Baby, I'm sorry. This gotta be it. This gotta be it. She? Who the fuck is she? Is this your name? I work all day and night just to provide for the two of you. Who the fuck is she? Who are we talking about here? Hold on. Go to the end. Go to the end. Someone in the comments said, my heart is so happy. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. You can take one look at him and see that Izuku isn't the luckiest of people, but even then, he wouldn't change his life in any way. After telling Kachan how he felt, he feels like a weight has been lifted off his shoulders. The two of them split ways after, since Kachan's mom ended up asking him to go over to help her with some stuff. The blonde had insisted. He didn't need to tag along. Izuku doesn't mind. Will they be able to hold hands in public and not call it just being friends? Will they go on dates together? Most of the things they did together when they were friends are going to be changed drastically because it's only been a couple of minutes and Izuku's always freaking out at the thought of introducing Kachan to his mother as boyfriend. Okay. Yippee! Oh, okay. Happy ending, you guys. They're gay. They're gay, Chad. It's okay. They're gay. It's enemies to lovers. They're gay. They're gay. It's okay.
Oof. I thought it was gonna be just darkness and despair. But we're okay, we're okay. Whew. You had me worried for a second, Assassin underscore Sin. You had me worried for a second there, I'm not gonna lie. All right. Spider-Man with green hair. Should we just read the first chapter? Who recommended this? This is a short one. This is a short first chapter. Pixel, T-pose or something. I need to make something. Okay, I got you.
Am I in frame?
All Might was so shocked he committed suicide? Does that happen in the story? Oh, he's so shocked that they're gay? He kills himself? Daddy Pixel, keep talking. I'm almost done.
I gotta change my voice. 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 There we go. Yeah, good luck finishing now, nigga. Good luck finishing now. Good luck finishing now. Alright, y'all. Let's get into this the next story. End the stream. No, I just had to change my voice. Pixel Wixel, can you say something? What? I'm saying something right now. Even hotter. All right, I gotta get it higher. All right, even higher?
All right, let's try this. How's this? Y'all need to chill. It's coming out. So hot. Even harder. All right.
All right. Well, let's just make this our last story. Because I have other stuff I need to do tonight. We've been at this for an hour and a half. Katsuki Bakugo was a normal high school student. Just gonna use my normal one for this, if you don't mind. He admired All Might, but he really liked All Might's sidekick. No one knows what made All Might's sidekick looks... Huh? No one knows what All Might's sidekick looks like behind the mask. Only him and All Might know. He loved heroes. All Might's sidekick was called Spider-Man. Green and blue. Katsuki loves heroes and admires them, and Spider-Man looks around Katsuki's age. High school student. Katsuki goes to UA High School to train to be a hero. Where All Might and Spider-Man went together when they were teens. He wants to be a hero just like them, and save the world and innocent people. Valeria sent $20 and said, How do you miss two donos? Oh, sorry, I was reading. I forgot to check the donos after I was done reading. No, diabolical. You missed my dono. I need approval. Pixel, I know your address. I'm gonna send you some new wigs or some. I read your Bakugo one. You don't have my address. You're still waiting on that P.O. box? Fuck, I forgot about my P.O. box. We're gonna figure that out after this story. Got you. Valeria. Don't worry. I sent it to you? Oh yeah, Shinobu sent it.
Bakubro!
Kirishima calls out, running behind Katsuki to class. My dorm is a mess from that party last night. Katsuki Bakugo complains and Kiri sighs. That's the trouble with parties. Bakugo nodded in agreement and sighed. Little did he know, Kiri had a crush on him. Okay, that came out of nowhere. But Katsuki was helping his friend Denki get with Kiri, so this was going to be hard. They arrived and stepped into class, getting on with the stupid day. They arrived, it's okay. The day went speedily quick. School was over as Aizawa walked out, hands in his pockets, his normal sleepy self. Everyone packed up and headed to their dorms. Bakugo rent, bro, I just gotta say, my stomach is still churning because of that last story I just read. The brutality was on another level. I'm literally sick to my stomach from reading about Bakugo beating the shit out of Izuku. Just that shit was hard. That shit was harder to get through than the Bakudeku backshots. The Bakudeku backshots was a breeze compared to that. My fucking stomach hurts, nigga. Pixel Wixel, you gotta get used to it. I don't wanna get used to that shit. Are you serious? Fuck no. On God, I can't stop thinking about it. Hold up, let me get the Addy, then never responded. Okay, Valeria, I'm gonna fuck with you. That shit got me in a fucked up mood. We're gonna have to watch a gacha video as a palate cleanser. Cause that shit is gonna affect the rest of my day. I'm gonna be in a bad mood for the rest of the day. Does everyone feel the same? Hold on. More gacha heat? Does everyone feel the same? Are we all like in a bad mood now? Fuck. That shit hurt. I felt so bad for Izuku. All right, let's read the Spider-Man. Is this shit? Okay, hold on. It's not gonna be that. School was over. Aizawa walked out, hands in pockets, his normal sleepy self. Everyone packed up and headed to their dorms. Bakugo runs to his dorm and explodes his dorm room down. Boom! He walked in, slamming his door and throwing his bag on his bed, then collapsing on his cozy bed, feeling exhausted, and falling into a nice deep nap. He woke up pitch black outside and hearing loud banging knocking on his door. He stood up, rubbing his eyes and hair, and stomped over to his door, opening it. Bakugo, I've been knocking here for an hour! It's that important! Why weren't you answering? Kiri said with a bruise in his eye. I was sleeping. Ah. But your knocking woke me up. Kosuke said, yawning, forming sparks so Kiri could see. He turned to Kirishima. What do we do? It's nearly night, Kirishima said. Huh? Oh, wait, hold on. Don't explode me! My dorm is locked and I'm currently hiding from Todoroki, who's play fighting with me, but proper force on fists. What? Kiri said, and Kotsky got rid of the sparks and stared. Yawned, then stared again. Ugh. Kotsky grumbled and pulled Kiri's... What? Pulled Kiri in and slammed the door. What do we do? They didn't even get to the Spider-Man part. Huh? What do we do? It's nearly night, Kirishima said. You wanted to come here, so it's up to you. Kotsky said madly and walked over to his bed, tiredly. Kirishima followed.
Pocket, bro?
He said. What? Kirishima gulped with fear. He was gulping down.
Maybe I could sleep with you?
Kiri said, and Kotsky turned to him.
On the floor, yeah.
Kotsky said he only liked Kirishima as a friend. Best friends.
No, bed with you,
Kirishima asked, and Kirishima rolled his eyes. One night, he said, and Kiri jumped up and down.
Thank you! Yes, fuck you, bro!
He hugged Kotsky and continued jumping everywhere. The fact that I just went from Shinkami smut to this is kind of funny. The fuck is Shinkami? Oh. That's Shinkami. WL story, guys. WL story. What do we think? They didn't even get to the Spider-Man part. I just got edged. Shinso and Hitoshi? Who the fuck is Hitoshi? Vomit is edging my throat. Yeah, for real, bruh. All right, let's watch some gacha. I need gacha right now. I actually need gacha life right now. I never thought I would say that. Gacha life I'm craving it. tongue can't handle what I just read. Mirio X Tamaki. Kami Deku, please. Y'all requesting ships? I got a bad feeling about this. Watch Butterfly. I don't want to watch Butterfly. I have gacha videos. I'm not watching your guys' gacha videos. Do you guys all watch Butterfly? What are you rubbing? I'm not rubbing anything. I'm putting my desk down in sitting mode because I want to sit down. The drama's real. Okay, I'll watch Butterfly. But you guys have to be nice to Butterfly, okay? Even if it's cringe. All right. Butterfly is killing me in subs, bruh. Butterfly, I'm clout chasing Butterfly. Hold on. What's Butterfly's most popular video? Kachan is the imposter. Among Us, Gamer AU, Bakudeku. A little what? A little gore? I can't handle any gore right now. I can't handle any gore right now. Stuck in a locker, Bakudeku skit. Pick a cheerleader. This is a trend. This is only a minute long. Deku turned into a baby. Give me that. Oh, shit. Move it, Butterfly. Shake your tail feather. She was in the stream? Yeah, Butterfly's been subscribed for a while. Oh, I gotta voice it. Hold on. They were shaking that shit. I gotta slow it down because they only show the text for like 1 second. Leave me alone!
Oh, come on! I was just teasing you. No need to be so scary, Baka-chan.
Oh, you little? What the fuck?
Kachan! Is that you?
What the fuck? No?
Bakugo, don't curse in front of the kid! Kachan! There's a scary man! He's scary!
How innocent. I'm leaving? Don't leave now. This is the best part of the stream.
What happened to Deku?
Why is that important? He's a cute baby. What's important is we'll treat him like a prince.
Well, he got hit by a quirk, obviously. Recovery Girl said he'll turn back to his normal size, but for now, he'll stay like that. You guys take care of him. He ain't my problem.
Kachan, you're so big and tall.
Yeah, I know. Let's change our clothes. Or your clothes.
They got him in his little All Might PJs. Yippee! Classic Aizawa. Aizawa's hot, not scary. He's probably scary to a fucking 8-year-old. Or a baby. How old is he? 4? 5? He can talk. I'm gonna say he's 4. He's 5. To a 5-year-old, Eraserhead is probably terrifying. Look at Kirishima.
Hello, I'm Ichiro Kirishima.
Sharp. Sharp teeth like a shark or a dinosaur.
That's right. Isn't it manly?
Yeah. You're cool, shark boy. But, Kachan is better. He kicks bad people's butts.
Damn right I do. Even Kid Deku knows better.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Who just snatched this little nigga up? If this is Baku Deku, and Deku's a kid, and Bakugo's a... Nah. You don't think that... Nah, there, it can't be. It can't be. It can't be, bro. It can't be. Let's have faith in Butterfly, bro. Have faith in Butterfly. She wouldn't do that. She wouldn't do that, bro. Have faith.
Please tell me that was not...
I am planning something illegal. Want to join?
No thanks.
Oh, it was Tenya. It was Tenya. It was Tenya. Relax, guys.
How adorable.
So this is what wholesome means.
How precious, Ghetto.
I'll protect him.
How can someone be so cute and innocent at the same time?
Are you all Kachan's friends?
Yes.
Not even in God's name. That is mean. All he does is yell, complain, hit us.
But he is a great hero.
I know. Kachan is the best. I want to see him.
Very well. Why'd you snatch him from Kachan? Back to the UA dorms? Low quality ass image? Okay, they're in Aoyama's room?
Kachan is funny!
Duh.
Kachan! Uppies! Like All Might!
Let's get a full view here.
Oh, shit! Shit! Izuku, are you okay?
That hurts.
I'm sorry. Does it hurt? Should we go see Recovery Girl?
Kachan Sugoi. Mr. Deku?
Oh no, they're both babies.
Oh, hi, Kachan.
Oh, hey, Pipsqueak. You need something? Holy crap.
Can I hang out with Mr. Deku? I want to play with her. Can I play, Kachan?
Fine, whatever. Just don't cause trouble or your what? The fuck? The fuck was that? This is illegal? How is it illegal? They're just it's a play date. Just don't cause trouble. Cause your show no will be my show no. Oh. Cause your shit will be my shit. Oh, that's how they're censoring it? He wants to play. What the fuck? Y'all are nasty! This nothing crazy is about to happen. They're little ass kids. They're about to go play fucking, I don't know. Play fucking tetherball, nigga. Relax. This is where we relax and have fun and enjoy, nigga. Y'all expecting something crazy to go down. This isn't a heat video. This isn't a gacha CP video, bro. I don't even know if those exist.
So, how are you, Izuku?
I'm good.
Are you okay?
My whole body. My right eye hurts. I feel like someone is yelling at me. It hurts a little. At the same time, I feel like I want to punch something.
I'll call Kachan right away. Weird ass nigga. What the fuck?
I hate you.
Oh, wow. So scary.
I hate you! I wish you'd die, meanie! Make it stop, Kachan! It hurts!
Calm down. Damn! Why are you mad?
I'm not mad. I feel like someone told me to say that. I'm sorry. Did I hurt you? I didn't mean to. Is Kachan mad at me now?
You apologize too much. Even if it's not your fault. Now shut up. Stop crying, you little bitch. Fucking spit on you for being racist. Whoa! Deku! Such a pain in the ass.
He grew up. He grew up! W butterfly video. Bakugo and Deku over there are rich. I accidentally spit on myself. Ew. Oh, this nigga sneezed the intro. Yo, I love Gacha Life. I could watch this shit for hours. I literally could watch this for hours. Look, they're rich.
Gachan!
What, Tekyo? How'd they get the text message effect?
Hurry up, I'm waiting outside.
Fuck off, I'll kill you. Oh, I'm coming, okay? Just wait.
Okay, I love you.
Fuck you. Bro's grumpy. Do you hate Russian people? Why the fuck would I hate Russian people? What do they do to me? It's an app? It's called Texting Story? How do you guys know that? That's fucking funny. Please don't repost this or I'll eat your fingers. Enjoy, my children. I know he watches Gacha Life in his free time. No, I don't. Why are you pouting?
You didn't say I love you back to me. How rude!
If I said I love you, will you be satisfied?
I swear. You like to make me daydream.
I love you, Izuku.
Oh, Kachan, you're so sweet.
God, can we just go? You should play talkie, Pixel. What the fuck is talkie? Deku's crumb sock? Huh? We got permission? Oh, wait, they can wear their casual clothes at school? Deku dripped out. I'm not gonna lie, I'd wear that. Just play talkie. Just play it. Play talkie. I play talkie. You should play monkey. Is that racist? What is talkie? Talkie. Soulful character AI. Aw, nah, bruh. Nah, is this it? Smurfcat, play it, little baby rat. What is this crap? Yo, we gotta find Midoriya. Fantasy, game, and anime. Where's Midoriya? Come on. There's Kotsky. Why does Midoriya look like that?
My name is Izuku Midoriya. I was born powerless in a super-powered world. And I'm determined to become a hero.
My nigga, you kinda don't have. So, how you finna make that happen? Talk to me, Izuku. Y'all be playing this all day?
Hey now, don't let the lack of power stop you. Even without a quirk, people like me can still do great things. My friend Uraraka has always dreamed of becoming an astronaut. Sure, she's not blessed with amazing physical strength or the ability to control ice, but she never gave up on her dreams. And now is studying hard to make her dream come true. With enough determination and dedication, anyone can become a hero. Even if it means going beyond your limits. That's what I believe in!
Shut your corny ass up. You're getting locked up for this one? For what? Use character AI, not this ripoff. Who's edging to my voice? That's a trash version of character AI?
I know my words might sound corny, but they come from my heart. I truly believe in the power of determination and hope. Everyone is born with their own unique set of abilities. We just need to find out what ours are and use them for good. That's the real meaning of being a hero.
Pull your cock out. Now!
That's an inappropriate request. I won't be doing that.
I don't give a fuck. Boy, let me see that lizard.
It seems that you intend on making me feel uncomfortable, which I don't appreciate. I will not be showing you anything of mine.
Then it's settled. We must do battle.
If we must, then so be it. I hope I can emerge victorious. But if not, then at least I can say that I fought with everything I had. May the best hero win!
I pull out a Glock with a switch and extended magazine and shoot you 314 times in the chest. Let's see him dodge that without a fucking quirk.
Eyes wide and blood spilling everywhere. Ah! Why? This hurts so much. I can't go down like this.
Struggling to stand up.
All Might, help me. Please.
Falls to the ground, coughing up blood.
Why would you do this? I tried my best to be a hero and protect people.
Tear falls from an eye.
All I wanted to do was become someone who can be trusted to save lives. Please don't take this away from me.
Shoot, I shoot you in the fucking dick, and your dick flies off 30 meters away.
I gotta make an account? Fuck!
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, please. I wanna be a hero. I have to be a hero.
Body goes limp. We did it!
Yippee!
Okay. That's that. Alright, that's basically the end of the stream today. Find Dobby or Hawks. That's all. I'm done. I gotta edit some more videos tonight. It's been 2 hours. I hope you've all had a fantastic time watching the stream today. Rest in peace to the L Cam. Look, we've been streaming for 2 hours, and I never had to reach up and restart my camera. L Cam is gone for good. It's your last time. It's your last chance to type L Cam. I just joined. Kara, come back on Friday. We're going to be streaming again on Friday. Friday, what should we do on Friday? We need to play The Sims this week. So we'll do that. I'm not doing Smule for a little while. We need to finish the 100 babies. Discord link? There's no link to my Discord. If you want to join the Discord, you have to become a member on the YouTube channel. To become a member, there's a button next to subscribe that says join. All you got to do is click that. If you don't see the join button, then open up my channel on like Safari or Google Chrome or any like web browser. It should be there. The start of this live was crazy. That shit was intense. I got a preppy thing to tell you. What do you mean preppy? Huh? Say hello, welcome KFC. Will you make a grilled kachon? Would you like a grilled kachon?
Hello, welcome to KFC. Would you like a grilled kachon?
Read all my flippin' donos. I missed them again, Valeria? I thought I saw all of them.
Damn! Valeria! Hold on, let me get the audio. Bro, me and my friend made a YouTube video dubbing Bakudeku. Imagine not locking in on Donos. I would say do Omega, but it's gone. Go on character AI so you can... So you alive myself? So I can you alive myself. Wait, you made a video, Valeria? Hold on, let's watch that. Turn this scary ass fucking beat off. Fuck no. Play that other shit. Valeria, send me the link to your video. Valeria gonna go broke. That's what I'm saying. I need to turn up the volume on my alert box so I can actually see the donos. Where is it? Where is it? But anyway, we're just gonna be hanging out, chatting. If you guys just came here for the fan fiction, no more of that. You can go ahead and head out. We'll be back on Friday playing The Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. We're on the last like 10 babies. So we might actually finish it on Friday. So make sure not to miss that. On Friday, 2 p.m. Pacific time. 3 or 5 p.m. Eastern time. Okay. Start edging. I've been edging the whole stream, Pookie Bear. What's up, the stream? But well, I need to see that video. The fanfic shit was wild, bro. That shit was intense. Okay, what was I doing? The alert box. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's highlighted right there. It doesn't have a volume setting. I've been doing it for 2 years. Edge for eternity. You've been edging for 2 years? Edge for us. What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Fuck! What? No, I won't be edging on stream chat. I got a bunch of... Okay, Valeria sent me the video. Lock in. Okay, they're dubbing over Gotcha. This 12 minutes? Inspired by Pixel Drink. This is Valeria and their friend. Nah. I can't hear y'all. Y'all need to turn your fucking mics up. We got the Valeria reveal. Yippee! Deku's abs. Do you see that?
Oh, well. The hell?
The hell?
Who turned off the lights?
I can't see you. I'll turn your camera off.
Whoa.
Yo, we got Pixel Drink version 2. Pixel Drink 2 just dropped. Regret is sinking in. Don't be embarrassed, bro. You posted this to YouTube. Your subscribers liked it.
Who are you?
Nah, they're kissing. I can see under the camera. Oh, they moved the camera. Okay, they got it.
Far from me. If you want.
Oh my goodness.
That was a fire video. I'm subscribing. Holy moly. What else did Harry send? Pixel Drink SpongeBob outro. Oh. Did he make an outro screen for me?
He ain't a junkie, but he drew a lot. It's fair. Let's go get him. So it's not you can handle us. So cool, baby, can.
Okay, we gotta download this and use this for today's outro. What is this? Lin, thanks. Shinobu, read it after. I'm not reading that Spider-Man fic on my own time. Fuck no. What? Hold on, we gotta download this outro. Where's my YouTube downloader thing? There it is. YouTube downloader, give me that. Turn my Nico's Xbox music back on. Download MP4. Bro, if you keep talkies on your tab, are you finna use it later? No, I'm not finna get back on talkie. I'm not finna get back on talkie and like just hang out with Deku. Pixel, that gacha video was shocking. I didn't know they had fart fetish videos too. Damn. Them gacha niggas are nasty as fuck. And it's crazy because they're all like 13. Yo, shout out Rebecca Kiefer. Look up monkey? You mean the monkey app? I'm already on monkey, bruh. I recorded a video on monkey the other day. Start video chat. What's wrong, bruh? Don't be sad. It's all good. We gonna get it. Let's get some money.
I'm high.
Bro, don't do that shit, man. That's not good for you. That shit, you're gonna smoke your life away. You're gonna smoke your lungs and your life away. How about you take that money that you use on the marijuana, open a business, okay? Start drop shipping. And the vape? You gotta be fucking me, man. This isn't okay. Ah! Oh my god. Scared the shit out of me. What is that? Is that marijuana, young man? Nah.
Sir, I don't do none of that, bro.
Why are you guys all doing drugs? Don't do that! No!
Bro, fucking drugs, bro.
No, you gotta be stimulating my prostate. That's crazy.
Bro.
Pixel safe. Holy shit! Yo!
What happened?
Yo!
What happened?
I love Riley from the Boondocks, man. You're my favorite.
Put your hands now.
I can try. Don't laugh, okay?
Oh, there it goes! There it goes!
What the fuck?
Was that good?
I like
that. Whoa,
like
back that, up, Satoru! Satoru! Like. Alright, that's enough monkey. That's enough monkey. That's enough monkey, bro. He told me to make it clap and turn into Satoru. That nigga's on crazy timing. Please, the playlist? What do you mean playlist? Like the songs I'm listening to right now? It's just Nico's Nexbots OST. That's literally all I listen to these days. Go to Discord, little bro. You got it. Who's tagging me in chat? Who's pinging me? Someone pinged me. I can't see it. Nigga, stop. Never watching Wattpad stream with Pixel Drink ever again. And they tag me in spam. Would you buy this skin? That skin looks fire. I would buy it, for real. Stream suggestions? What should I do? More Mexican games. I never look at this channel. Dead Plate gameplay now. I actually want to play Dead Plate. I'm gonna bring back the Roblox streams too. Are you just lying to us now? Okay, I was late today on the stream. I was up late. I'm not skipping the stream again. Who's tagging me in memes now? Okay, nothing. Let's check the art. Oh, that looks fire. Ooh. This is a cool piece. I like this. Play with Deku? Poppy Playtime 3? Oh yeah, I gotta play Poppy Playtime 3. There's the Soul Eater sculpture. They added the eyes. Or the Pixel Drink sculpture, rather. Is that a Hasbin Hotel character? This shit is fire. Y'all really artistic with it. Oh, more from Raythan? Oh when we looked at these sketches last time. We got more edits. More edits just dropped. What the heck? That's Pixel Drink. Okay. Yo, I'm edging. Y'all are just so talented. You're my Pookie. No, y'all are artists for real. I was hoping I did the pose right. It looks pretty similar to the other one. We need to make this a reaction image, gang. Damn, my head itches, bruh. I think, was that the part where I was like, I can't do it. Abs is so quick with the edits. Jesus. My friend group in a nutshell. Ezzy.
We should make a friend group server, actually.
Oh, it's voice acted.
Voice acting. Sure, I would love to. I think in character, since both of you are Todoroki and Midoriya, should be gay. But sure. I didn't even sign up. No one loves me. Oh my God, we literally have a lot of friends that literally do care about you. No one loves you. I literally hate you so much. Date? Okay then. Simping? Oh my God,
yo, they made a friend group lore video. That happened in Ezzy's server chat? Yeah, this is all Ezzy's friends, right? It's a banger already. Oh shit, Edgelord's here.
Edgelord? Edgelord reveal with my new high quality camera. Edgelord. Oh, okay, you're pissed off? You don't want to be on camera? I'm sorry, bruh. Can you mog them real quick? Can you mog? Yo, lock in. Start mewing. Ezra, start mewing. Okay. Alright. Alright, I'm sorry. Hi. What do you want, bruh? Say what's up to the people. Don't just rub on it, bro. Hold on, let me turn off the noise suppression. Can y'all hear her? Edgelord. She is not chubby, bro. Get off of her. Say meow. Can you say meow? Can you meow for the one time? All right, get off of me, bro. Get off of me. Get on the table.
Ugh. I don't think you can hear the ASMR. All right, back to the edits. Ugh. A little simple. Best cosplay ever? Best cosplayer? Yo, it's Black Whip Deku. A movie 4 edit? I thought you were gonna say Black Deku. Abs edit. Lock in. Yeah, right there. Right there. That felt delightful. The lice are getting to you. Should we do a lice check? Yo, we should do a lice check now that I have a higher quality camera. Oh my God.
Alright, y'all. Lock in. Is it bad? Oh my god! No! Is it bad, chat? Chat, how bad is it? Am I cooked? It's nasty, so horrible. It's bad. W lice, dandruff everywhere. Tesla hairline flashback. Yeah, I got my Tesla back. There's more than 150. You're cooked. Yeah, my shit is terrible, bro. I'm literally going to go see a dermatologist in like 2 days. And they're going to tell me how to fix my shit. Because I don't know what to do.
Shout out Elon.
This stream's sponsored by Tesla, yo. All right. Yeah, I'm cooked. It's over for me. It's over for me, chat. Someone just posted art just now. Lock in Star Clan, and it's my big brown, like muddy, poopy feet. It's not even my skin tone. And I have yellow teeth? My teeth aren't yellow. Yo, guys, am I cooked? Are my teeth cooked? Are my teeth cooked, chat? This shit ain't yellow, bro. This shit clean. This shit is fire, bro. I'm hygienic as shit, y'all. Come on now. Don't stop playing with me. Y'all know I got W hygiene. Not yellow, brown. Brush your teeth. Bugs Bunny ass teeth. Stop, I screamed. They're not yellow. Piss teeth. Oh, you dusty. They're not yellow, guys. They're normal color. Never have I ever from with fans. I got some good suggestions for them. I'm not playing never have I ever with ever with y'all. Some crazy shit's about to come to light. Yo, Miss Drink's calling. What's up, Miss Drink? You're live to the Star Clan. Are you not watching?
No, sorry.
You're out and about?
Yeah.
All right, I'll take you off speaker, Pookie. What's up? You're off speaker now. You can tell me all kinds of freaky stuff. Oh. Eita. That's terrible. Oh, I'll call you right back. I'm about to end the stream, actually. Okay. Bye. She's feeling a little under the weather, chat. Send your prayers to Miss Drink. She gonna need them, bitches. I forgot to check the Pixel fan art channel. So we got that. And then Lucy working on the next Pixel Drink real life sketch. Then we got some clips from... What's this?
Big man himself is dead.
Valerius at $5.
Yippee!
Turn your joins on because the link never works for some.
I don't think I'm gonna make it out alive. I'm gonna be on this
stream. What was this clip for? Just me saying tee-hee? Oh, I think it was a tee-hee. Because I said tee-hee-hee. Yeah, it was tee-hee-hee. What the fuck is that? Yeah, we got it. We got the screenshot. When is the Q&A? I'm gonna have to record it soon. Y'all already made it into stickers. Bro, I love this camera. It's so high quality. It's fucking fire. I'm excited to make more videos with this setup. All right. Oh, wait. I downloaded the outro. All right. Let's run the outro. Thanks, everyone, for watching the stream today. You're all W. You're all W niggers. And I'll see you on Friday for the conclusion of the Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. Or the possible conclusion. I don't know if it's gonna actually end on Friday, but we'll see. Follow the stars! We'll see you in the next stream. Later! On, and I'm gonna throw on the new outro.
Oh!
Introducing Soul.
I gotta move the chat now.
He ain't a junkie, but he drools a lot. It's fair. Let's go get him. Soul leader.
You can handle us. So cool, baby, scandal us. I'll show you what I'm talking about. So cool, baby, watch now. It's on you. Can handle us. So cool, baby, scandal us. I'll show you what I'm talking about. So cool, baby, watch now.
Damn, it's loud as fuck. I did not even realize.
So cool. Yeah. Come and get a taste of the hip soul food. Slice up the animal with neo haiku. I'll go school way / kung fu.
Ultra hip brother, Mr. Anything is possible party. Bye, my favorite racist. Bye, Shinobu. Bye, Crybaby, Deku, Valeria, Hard, Jasmine, IDK, Airy, Chi Chi, Shigaraki, actually, TJ for real, Chelsea, Rosalina, TK Star, KMGT, Rayfave, your fave girl, Kelody, or Katie? The one and only Hermione. Big shout outs to fucking Valeria and fucking Len. And okay, what did you snort? And of course, International. Dropping bands. Y'all dropped so much fucking donations on the stream. I don't even know why. And Bink Bonk, too. And Bink Bonk for writing a WS fanfiction. Ooh, that shit was rough. Whoever sent me that fanfiction of Bakugo beating the shit out of Deku, you need to go in timeout for at least 2 minutes, okay? Go in the corner of your room and stare at the wall for 2 minutes, and I just want you to think about what you did. Because that was harder than the Deku putting his dick in Bakugo's butthole. That was harder for me to read. That shit hurt. I need you to apologize. I need you to look at the corner for 2 minutes, okay? It's okay. Daddy's not angry.
Why am I Eggman?
Bye, my favorite YouTuber. Bye, 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 kid. Bye, my child. Hope I never see you. That's my Minecraft character. It's just all the stuff Harry's made over the fucking years. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! I'm not the man behind the slaughter. Jasmine! Have a good night. They hit the Pentagon. Live nigger reaction is fucking fire. Why am I looking at? Oh, is that Elmo as Cell? All right, then that's the end of it. Yeah, it just replays. All right, turn this off. Hide this. All right, guys.
Oh,
okay. Can I do it? I want to move my chat back. Okay.
Introducing.
Right,
so
good night, you guys. I'll see you on Friday. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate you guys. Always. Always. Just you guys taking your. I know everyone was like super generous with the super chats and everything today, but I just I want to say again that the super chats are totally not necessary at all. Just you guys taking the time out of your day to hang out with me and just watch and enjoy it means a lot to me. So just thank you for that. And I'll see you guys on Friday. And I just really hope you had a good time. That's all. Okie dokie. Bye bye.